we're at the Roosevelt State Park in Mississippi. We're about 20 miles east of Jackson off of Highway Interstate 20 at the Polkville Highway 13 exit. And the park is about 100 yards north on 13. Take y'all on a quick tour or a tour of it. I think you'll enjoy it. It's a beautiful park. I'll show you two loops. It's situated on a big lake, and we'll make some loops to kind of show you how it looks. This is on a Thursday, so not too much going on. We got here on a Saturday and the park was pretty full. There's your entrance fees and all that. I'm a senior, so I get water, electric, and sewer for $14 a night. Pretty good deal. Lots of fishing here. We'll go over to this campground road's here, about 2 miles. So they have cabins they can rent off to the right. Camping's this way. They have group camping. Conference rooms. Frisbee golf. Disc golf, anyone play begins here. Golf. There's a view of the lake. Dam. Go skiing here, pleasure boating, all kinds of stuff. I'll go to the other side, continue around, and if you look across the lake there, you can see a couple of campers over there. We'll go over there and take a look at that. No group camping there. Not sure exactly what that means, but they've got it. I guess you can come as a group, maybe a company or a church group or something like that. There's the dump station. by the lake, though, they don't have sewer connection, so that's why they have the dump station.
Lots of different places you can camp up through here, but they have the lake spots right on the lake. Lots of separation, most of them, so that's pretty cool.
Take a look at a little more of the campsites on this side. Looks like this area has sewer, so sewer connections on this side too. So we'll go by the office, the other camping area, and by the pool and the water slide, and that'll be about it. We'll have a good overview of Roosevelt State Park here in Mississippi. Lakeview Trail. Down here, there's a lodge, rent room, right on the lake. This is the main park office here. They've got pool tables and a game room, stuff like that. Up on the right, they got baseball fields. Livingston Center, I hadn't been in that, but not sure what that is. Or the park ranger's house. Guess there's different pavilions here they can rent, have picnics under and stuff.
side of the lake where I just toured you around. Water slide. It's not open yet. It won't open till Memorial Day weekend. Got a swimming pool up there. Skateboard, it looks like. Got him a longboard his brother True's letting him use. Rock camp. They picked up your track.